I am Carlos Gómez. I live in Costa Rica. I have been privileged by living in this beautiful country. I'm a follower of Jesus Christ, and it has been the best decision that I have made. It has enriched my life. For me, it doesn't mean religion at all. For me, it means a relationship, and it means lots of people around to live this life with, and beautiful people. There is a writer, Bob Goff, who talks about we humans should live a life of whimsy. And I really don't understand the meaning of that word. I tried to do a lot of research about it to try to understand. If there is a better life that I can live, I want to live it. And this is the best explanation that I was able to find. A life of magic and extravagance. A life that goes beyond me. A life that is not related to my resources. It's not related to how much I have in the bank, but the power that I tap into. And from the early beginnings of my walk with Jesus Christ, God has allowed me to serve lots of people, to provide for people who are in need, to partner with beautiful friends from different countries, and to visit places that I would never imagine, from the Amazons to the in South America, wonderful places in Central America, in the United States. And right now we are all going through social distancing. For many people, they are losing their businesses. Many people have lost their jobs, their salaries. There is a concept in business that is called the monkey wrench. And basically what it means is an engine is working, but it's not working properly. You throw a monkey wrench, it's a tool, metal tool, into the engine so the engine will stop and brake. And when the engine stops and brakes, it gives you a chance to renew things. It makes you think out of the box. You will end up with a swifter process, cheaper process, faster process. And I believe, truly believe, that we are having a one in a lifetime opportunity a monkey wrench process in our lives to come out better and to come out to live a better life and a life that it will influence and help others and it will help us. I invite you to live a life of magic, a life of extravagance, because I don't think that life should be about working long hours and